Actually,
is everybody ready? Is everybody here?
I'm ready.
Can anyone just separate in their groups again, please? So we can get a familiar faces. Well, name.
Yeah.
Well, Snapper is me with the antenna.
Apex is at the corner here.
So let's just get a final tally of who's in my squad.
User entered your channel.
Brack, Ewok.
And
who's got the overview?
Brock,
okay.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay.
Who was in charge?
Phoenix, you got extra belt for me, Phoenix?
Ah, yes, I do.
Thanks, mate. Okay, great.
Who's in Charlie with me?
Where are you with Finn Ewok?
Guys, are we ready?
Sorry?
No.
Other than a plan, we're ready.
Okay. Are you lowering your weapon?
Who's with me now, Danny?
Okay, Colt.
Who's got some error? No entry bin config. Dot bin
That's
config
fine. Weapon. Okay, Danny, where are you?
I'm here with Rage, right in front of you.
Okay, Danny, go do your thing, go and scout out fucking some shit for us.
Come check, Joe.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, while Danny moves off and starts getting eyes on, have a look here.
Hey, Dave, Danny, leaving.
Oh, God.
Receiving your 5-5, Danny.
Hey, shot position is 058-109.
Area flat.
108.
He's using the in-game speech, not Acre or TS.
Okay, well, I'll be bothered with it now. Yes, it's up.
User in your channel timed out.
Right. Bit of a fuck up. That's the valley that they're in.
Good for us.
There's a red block where we're supposed to be going.
Yeah.
we are.
User enters your channel.
Are we out of here?
What's that, SG?
We're just having a look at the map, guys. Just relax. Breathe.
Okay.
Got time. High
User
points.
Disconnected from your channel.
Which we've got to take. Dan, you're not using your radio transmitter, you're using your in-game comms.
Dan, type,
Always the option just to go right through this valley, through the trees and stuff. They won't see us for a long time. Or perhaps a faint attack goes through through that channel.
Okay.
Just before you say that. The hills 2159 up to 2269 is not too far away and it has bank bunkers. It's probably the most difficult part for them to be up.
2156 you mean, or 215, wait, I don't see 2159.
It's to the south of the name Bastam. It's 2159 and 2269.
Southwest and Red Square.
Ah, oh, right, sorry, yes. I was looking. Okay.
Sorry, no, I just wanted to throw it out there.
Okay, yeah, 2159, alright. Rage, take your team to heal 2159. I won't expect any radio comms from you until you're in position. If I end from you before, then we obviously know there's problems.
Yeah, should I move out now with just animal and mystic?
Do it.
Okay, moving.
Okay, Joe,
I'm not running down any hillsides, eh?
No, fuck it. See, my concern is they're going to have somebody up on the hills anyway, around 2156 to the north. We're going to move to 2193. Snapper's going to move to heal 2193. Apex. Sorry guys, I need to figure this out as we go now.
If you engage them from there, we'll have a good chance of making it through the cover into the base.
You're through the front door. You want to go from the west
that's
down
dense,
the road.
Dense forest, eh?
Yeah. Okay, so 219.
Suspect that they actually gave us the hills.
Well, the presumption is that they're going to have people on those hills anyway. So we're going to have to obviously check and make sure that those hills are clear before we move up on them. But I can't see that they have somebody on each hill.
Look, I don't mind them. You know, if you guys are opening fire on them first and you attract their attention, then we'll move. We'll wait for you to do that.
I mean, nothing says you can't have a few skirmishes with them beforehand, if you know what I mean. Not going anywhere, so. Alright, so.
Plans.
We're going to 2193, Snapper. And then, Apex, you're going to start. Yeah, hold in Bastum.
Yeah.
Just make sure nothing's stopping them from sending patrols out, eh? So just be careful.
Where are we currently at, Chief?
If you look at the map...
108.
If you follow the road west from that red square, that thick yellow road, it hits a T-junction.
Okay.
Alright, we're in as...
We're just southwest of Rasmund. No, much further north.
That's where
we are. No, that's where we are.
I marked
it. No, that's not where we are.
That's it, that second position is right. The marker that's there now, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, alright guys, let's stop moving. Joe, you know where to go?
Yeah.
Put on me. No comms unless, there's some reason to for comms.
Okay, let's just take a gentle walk down this road.
Order.
Okay, well, let's make an order. Who wants to... How about... I'll go first, then Phoenix, and we'll have a machine gun, and then we'll have an RPG, and then we'll have... Rusty.
Cool.
Actually, Phoenix, swap with Rusty. Be the medic.
Rusty, you second there?
Alright, so remember that. What's that? Okay, I've got Ewok and Buck, and then Rusty, and then Phoenix. Okay, good. Let's go. These trees. Bearing in mind they could be watching us from any side, in fact we'll probably be spotted.
If they get some space between. Sorry, Joe.
Actually, you know what? This is going to be a little easier for me if one of you guys goes in front. Yeah, Brock, you can go in front. You got the RPG, yeah. Alright.
It's over here.
Brock, Rusty, me, Ewok, Phoenix. Move on. Take us through the little town, through the trees, basically down the middle here, right?
Anything is straight above you, in front of us is suspect. Okay, up and down.
Where's the trail?
Just down.
You know what? Fuck it, we can't do anything about it if it is, eh? But look, ultimately, the shit's gonna hit the fan, it's not gonna help them anyway. Okay, just take us down the middle of this, whatever corridor you call it, valley. And by the way, be on the lookout for, always be on the lookout for mines and shit, because these guys will probably have placed some.
Copy that.
Out a bit more, huh? Let Bruck walk up far. If he gets spotted, then he gets shot, and then that's fine.
Jay?
No, my bad.
Yes, hello.
Do you want to keep moving through the forested area or down one of the roads?
No, we'll go through the forested area, huh? Let's get into that built up area down in bus time. It's going to be extremely difficult for us to move through if they're watching us from the hillsides.
Yes. I'm sure some of them do already.
Yeah. Hopefully, Funk and HT and Dan will be taking care of them.
You got Binox?
Yeah.
I doubt they will have got that on the route, eh? That's very far for them to have gotten. Okay, let's move. Let's go dash across it. Okay, Rusty, go.
Can I cross, Jack?
I'm getting tired. Send a second.
Joe, can you cross?
Okay,
Phoenix, you want to cross with Joe and him?
Danny, do you copy?
Joey!
Copy, Danny, keep us posted. We're still moving to position, over.
Go.
That was a bit of a scare.
Yeah, I thought they were coming into our town here.
Yeah, but that's way too quick, eh?
Yeah, there's no reason for them to be there either.
Yeah.
You can just hold it, Brock, eh? I'm just gonna catch up with you. Okay, rest you go.
User entered your channel. User entered your channel.
Enter some position.
Piggyback.
User left your channel.
We're not going to be able to
copy rage. For some for een of andere reden kom je hier op armor comes near op jou.
Let's go.
Okay, copy that. Do you copy any diggers on the hillsides? Copy that. Danny, if you can, try scanning comms channels.
Remember, we are God.
I have the six.
Good job.
Joey!
Where's... Yeah, just hold on. Where's I was just having a...
Where did Yoko?
Bjork! Bjork!
Oh, there he is.
Stay ahead of me, mate.
No.
Okay, let's try and go around the other side. I think we should go all the way around the other side, all the way around the mosque.
User enters your channel.
Okay.
User disconnected from your channel.
Just so we don't expose ourselves anywhere in the town.
You gotta pass
me.
Are
we at the main bus stand?
I'm sorry? Where are we?
Where are we now? Are we west of bus stand?
We're in Buscombe now, just by the crossroads. We're going around the bottom of the mosque now.
Oh, okay. It's big square, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, copy that. Just trying to get a bearing of where we are.
Yeah. Just go a wide circle around, just so we don't end up walking around in the town. Copy.
Alright, just hold up. Check it out.
Sir, Sam?
I'm just gonna check this. Binox, man.
Oh, yeah, I've got vector.
They'll be able to stop us, that's what I mean.
Oh, yeah, they will, yeah. That's what we're doing.
Joey!
Alright, let's go across the gap. I'm going, bro. Oh, this is very fucking suspicious, hey.
Yeah. Should we be talking to them and not stop them? We will be sitting there, so they know where we're coming from.
Jade?
Karen's going around. If they can see us on this road, they'll see us for a few seconds and then that's the last thing they'll see. Alright, Karen going. Alright, rush across.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay, come on, Jay.
What is blocking it?
I don't know.
Yeah, let's just finish our first move over the road quickly.
User entered your channel. User in your channel timed out.
This is space.
User disconnected from your channel.
Make sure you're not visible from down the valley, yeah? Just rather to the rock.
User entered your channel.
McVitties, can you guys hear me now?
We can hear you.
keys from you.
Just a sec. Let's have a quick look. Yeah, that is affirmative.
Copy.
And be very careful, we don't want them seeing us from the distance.
H2, you receive another.
Copy that, Colt.
Negative on your last request, Owen.
Copy that kickback, it's fine.
I was just in-game chat talking.
You've got to unbind it.
Sure. I don't know. It's happened with one or two players.
I gave you the answer.
Oh, they've unbound that a long time ago.
Except Rage reinstalled everything.
When recently. We were playing earlier, I didn't see it. When we played yesterday, I didn't see it. Okay, I'm standing on that hilltop, so I think we should proceed across the road. Just find a nice spot of cover there that we can go to. Maybe just go in a bit onto those walls. We're going to be using our stomachs a bit from now on, here.
Yeah? Yeah.
Depending on what the terrain's like, obviously.
Are we going to run across here, or are we crawling?
Just... and then get to the first wall that's just in that forested area and hide behind there.
Okay.
We're doing a few by two.
Let's just do one by one, see what happens when the first guy goes. Just tell us when you're there. Alright, go. Next. Rusty, go. I think we've got a hill on our side here, so... let's go.
Shall I come in?
Getting spotted as possible.
Where are we?
Okay, if
I
you
don't have a marker.
Yeah, if you look at if you look at the town, the crossroads in the middle of the main town, Bastan, and you follow the road south, yes. You see where it says 2098. We're one exactly
user disconnected
one
from your channel. User joined your channel. User entered your channel.
Under fire.
Do you see where that wall is?
Copy copy Colt, break contact if you can.
User left your channel.
Pop smoke and break contact and reposition.
Roger.
Turn on it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Joey!
Yes?
User entered your channel.
Large block up by that wall, that's where we are.
And we are moving east.
We are moving east towards the... through this forest, using all the cover we can.
Okay.
So, lead the way.
Are we staying low or...
Yeah, we're staying low.
Friendly's on the road, friendly's on the road. Move away now, move away now.
You can see they've marked some of the positions where these guys are, so it looks like we're going to be able to get to them without too much hassles. Let's move. Go to sleep. Just be careful, you get tired quite quickly when you crouch.
Joey!
It might be an idea to sort of just dash from one bit of cover to the next. Yeah, and then you go, Rusty, in a kind of bounding way. So you go join him, and then he moves on.
Friendly's on the road, do you receive it over? Yeah, I'm under fire from that direction, do not go any further down that road. No, watching the road.
Jesus, they're unleashing hell there. Okay, we're gonna move into contact now.
Phoenix? Okay, yeah.
Yeah, we're moving into contact. So Ewok and Phoenix and I are gonna be one team. And Rusty and Brock are gonna be the other. Rusty and Brock. We're gonna try and get as close as possible before we engage, okay? So
try and get close as possible, find some good cover, don't just shoot. If they shoot at us, then obviously we return fire, but otherwise we wouldn't take them by surprise. We're going to do a bit of a bounding overwatch, so you guys move first, possibly to those buildings there, and then we'll follow. We're covering you from here. Phoenix, just keep an eye on the rear, okay?
Bounding overwatch.
It's just, we watch you guys go to the new position, and then we watch you, and then we come to you, and then we carry on going. So it's a bit of a leapfrog thing. Okay, so...
What's my sector, Joe?
You're typically the rear, but...
That's friendly you're looking at, guys. Friendly. You need to, don't be heading this way, you need to turn round and go back to where you are.
Who's he talking to?
I don't know. He's not talking to us, because we're not looking at
him. Is that you in them rocks?
Alright,
let's go, John.
iPhone
2209. So, it's me you're looking at, mate.
Okay, you all take a position to the right here. Phoenix to the left. I want to know where Funk is now. These guys on the hillside for protecting us, overlooking us.
Well, you receiving?
Danny, we receive you. What's the situation?
From where you are now, you need to be heading southeast and coming round. They're firing up.
Joey!
Copy that. We are already quite far east, by the way.
Yeah, Roger. Once you get over the ridge of this little hill in front of us, you're clearly visible to the ridge.
Brock and Rusty to the next building.
Received, Danny. Moving.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe.
Sorry?
Sounds like we'll be flanking them if they're facing north.
That is precisely the idea.
The Funk still has eyes on, but either his radio's not working or he hasn't got one.
Hopefully our attack will be a surprise to them. And we'll fucking mow them down. Alright, let's go join them.
Jay?
North, north, east of our position. Going up there.
Almost there. Okay.
I'm sticking with Joe.
Next set of buildings. The next set of buildings just around the other side of this one. And then we've got a wall and another set of buildings to the right. We're going to go for the buildings on the right, okay? So
directly
we might be going
top of that?
Yeah, we might be going slightly up the slope.
Sorry, copy.
Let me have a look. Yeah,
oh, really, okay. So if you come to your left where I am now, there's a valley that runs right the way down here. Your skyline, like, past us sitting up there.
Just yeah, basically. Yeah, there are two, one, no, we're just about half a block north of that. Yeah, behind that house.
Copy.
And then,
thanks to this, no cover.
Little compound.
The area.
To the right. To the right.
Yeah, to the right. So to the east of that. We go, and then around that.
Jay?
Copy, Burger. Move back to us.
Yes.
And then to the compound to the southeast of that.
And it's got higher ground too.
Yeah. So that's the next position that we're going to move to. Try and remain as concealed as possible.
Right.
Just tell us
where we're actually.
Yeah, more or less. He's on the other side. He's on the other side of the
got a bunker to heading 20.
That's not
those bunkers on the hill, don't worry about them. We've had observation teams on the mountain sides already, so... I mean, if they are there, then it's just tough shit. Most of them are definitely in that red area.
Copy.
can't see into the building, the sun's glare is killing me.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Guys, we might have to start talking after this, hey? Because they'll hear us.
Even on direct speak.
Receiving.
Cold go.
I've found their base.
Copy cold market. Copy Apex.
Yeah.
Don't
call
from
your
head.
I'm covering the corner.
Joe, can we move up?
What does base mean?
It means where they spawn and where they started from.
Ah, have you spotted VIP yet?
Get back.
User entered your channel.
Okay,
connected.
I'm not sure where this is coming from.
I don't know.
Come back. Joe, you can hear me? Joe, you work?
Yeah, I can hear you. Guys, just bear in mind, when our attack goes down, we are going in with full force, eh? We're not going to let two people do the shooting. We're all going to move in immediately. Okay. All right, let's keep it quiet.
You mean, Joe, that's all.
100.
Kickback,
stand by.
Mind the walking on that,
Kickback standing by for your transmission.
We request firing off at their back position. We've got a good pullback position where we start just 2 shots opportunity. If we can make the building and that will be good casualty.
Copy that, kickbacks. You want to have a skirmish, is that right?
Negative, no skirmish, two shots and pullback.
Alright,
we got it.
Brock, move forward.
Move to the gunshots. To the next hut. Down the wall. To what, 140?
User in your channel timed out.
Okay, stop then.
User entered your channel.
Okay, I'm back. Go.
To the next hut.
Crouching.
At about 140. Huh?
The wrong way.
I know. Brock, you're going the wrong way. To the right, to the right. Alright, we'll go to the right.
User in your channel timed out.
I've seen
copy that, all stations. We're taking incoming. Snapper is taking incoming. We're going to start raving them from up here.
They're all in one building. On the roof of one building.
Hello, I mean, they're coming for us too.
Let's try and go as far east as we can through this forest. Try and get them from directly south. We need a foothold in that little town.
User in your channel timed out.
All stations, we're attracting a lot of attention up here, so Apex, if you can, start moving closer.
Yeah, we're... That sucks, pals. Get cover! They're gonna start nading us just now. Just pull back, guys, pull back.
User entered your channel.
Can't shoot over hill. Fuckers.
Okay. Rusty.
Rusty?
Rusty, come in.
I must have got him, man. Fuck it.
I need
Oh no, I still see him there. He's still there somewhere.
Where's Flag?
Rusty, Rusty, come in.
Oh, guys, he's wrong. Landing clear.
Okay, just...
AK.
That's me. So I'm just trying to find a decent approach here that we can take that we don't get seen too much. I wonder if we take let me see.
In all honesty, I think they've just seen Rusty.
Apex, stand by when you're ready, yeah?
What's that?
I think they've just seen Rusty.
Is Rusty still there?
He was a hit.
He's hitting at me as well. Let's try and go around the offline here.
I'm under heavy fire.
Try and use these rocks up here, guys.
Very open, yeah.
Very good. Okay, these rocks, if you can get to them, it's a good idea, but...
Just take our position.
Sorry?
I need to rest.
Okay, cool. From here, we're going to try and get down to the next set of rocks that are to...
Joey!
You see just across here. Yeah.
Yeah, I see one of them in the window.
Just trying to avoid shooting them until they detect us, eh?
Copy.
Hold up, guys.
We're going to wait here.
Yeah. Do you know what our range is?
If you've got an RPG that you can fire at them, that would be good.
I'm guessing we're 350 meters from them.
Just check your map if you want to make a more accurate guess. Probably 200 meters, eh?
I did use the map. Let me just check that again. Yeah, 320-350, that's what using the map.
Apex, come in.
Yeah, this is Apex.
Sit rip.
Jay?
We're at 065086, behind the rocks, moving towards the east.
Are you covered?
Guys, we've got O's coming out of the base, they're coming up towards us. We are not covered. Open fire, guys.
User in your channel timed out.
Got one.
Jay?
I'm getting direct ticks with 0 in 300 meters, so it's good.
User joined your channel.
Is that guy by the door dead? Last one, guys.
User left your channel.
Good work, guys. Are you guys all good?
I'm good. I didn't look in the white building. I killed a guy in front of the wall.
There was two coming out of that compound, eh?
US tracers coming from the northern side of the town behind trees.
Yeah, that's... Remember, just be aware there were two guys who came out of that compound. I didn't see them go back in, so the one guy's dead and the other guy's...
Kick back what you said with.
Well, semi accurate fire.
Jay?
From where?
Just don't know. Just saw the bullet land in front of me. Well, someone else find the target so I can pop out and shoot.
The guy behind the lamp poles. Can you hit him? Looking behind the lamp poles. Yeah, he's hiding behind like a lamppost, heading 60 exactly from our position. This main lamppost on the left with me. Whoa. Take your shots. Move.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, take off either the lamp pole just to the right.
Bi harakat uftod.
Lost Joe.
So I'm dead. Forget it.
Be harakat uftod.
User entered your channel.
Enemy smoke let off in the building that's full of them.
Okay, who?
Copy, gold, got it.
RPG.
Cold. Go ahead.
Cold, what you said?
I'm on the
back, just down.
I'm on the southern side of the crossroads in the buildings.
Copy. Do you
Eight the guys, the only ones left.
Grouping with us or moving in?
You showed down?
Yeah, yes. Are you two the only ones left?
Try and pick them off.
I can't hear you, mate.
Are you two the only ones left?
Did you ever hit count?
Negative. In that building, the white smoke was, there was at least five.
Copy.
Yes. Okay.
I can now see one on the roof of that building.
Mind if I take a mount? But lower your headset. Lower your headset. Mind if I take a mount?
Yeah, sure. Go.
HT, this is, Joe's down, taking command of, I forgot what team he is. Over. Apex, over.
What's the next? You're gonna throw an aid, yeah?
HT, do you read over? We are southwest of 300 meters southwest of the main town. We are currently pinned down, receiving accurate heavy machine gun fire and rocket fire, and we have taken two casualties. Over.
Copy that.
Yeah, let's... Okay, the thing is, let's fall back until we feel safer. I don't think they're going to get us from this rock, even if they fire RPGs. And if they're not advancing our position, so far we're fine. Grenades. Well, if they're getting closer... Sorry?
What about a grenade if
they throw?
Three dead in, yeah.
How close are they? Okay, they have to be pretty damn close to throw a grenade, like 50 meters. I guess so. Do you know where Snapper is?
It sounds like southwest of us.
Interesting. So we're going on the same axes.
Kickback. This is Snapper.
I think so. I just hear gunfire behind us.
Go ahead.
Well, it's not that heavy. Let's see if we can. I'll try and spot targets.
Get the machine gun on the hill because we've slightly closer of our last position, which is 2269.
Copy, can you support Apex? The brand is under heavy fire, pinned down.
What's Apex,
correct? Phoenix coming.
This is Apex Actual. We are at 065086. We may be able to retreat if need be. We're not under that heavy fire, over.
Correction, is at 065086.
It is 065086, over.
We are at 063085.
User entered your channel.
Copy that. HT, how should we proceed, over?
Yep, that's behind us.
Phoenix, you and Rez, you're gonna have to coordinate. We're in the opposite end of town, so
user
we can't really...
Is Apex, should Apex retreat, or should we continue trying to attack the enemy, over?
That's your call. If you feel you need to retreat, then do it.
Let's try and spot targets. I think we could run under the heavy fire.
In fact, retreat, retreat.
Okay, let's
behind
do it.
Hey, Phoenix.
Okay, fall back.
With, back. All right.
Kick back, this is Apex. Are you covering us, over?
Stand by.
Wait until we got confirmation that they can see us, and then we'll fall back. We'll pop smoke and fall back. Now, each one of you, when I give the order, to pop smoke to in the direction, the town direction. When I give the order.
Guys,
here's Horrid. I captured the enemy radio, over.
Phoenix, you can feel back to my position, we're covering. Missed the fire.
So, this is Apex, solo copy. Okay, everyone, pop smoke now.
Smoke on.
Let's go.
Okay, Ewok, go first. I'll go second. Brock, you go last. Watch the area. Southwest. Follow the rocks. Okay. Going. Brack, go.
Flank.
Close to the yellow smoke, but on the left side.
What an idiot.
He's coming up.
You want me to suppress, Rage?
Yeah, get yourself a safe position and suppress. We need to get off this hill, though. Ewok.
Okay,
Phoenix, how are you guys doing?
Well, depends what we need to do. Should we try and press an attack from a different axis or not? I think we might have to coordinate it with other elements to see what they're doing.
Yeah, I agree. I just want to get the rest of my team back together.
Okay, we'll stay up here and right fire. Who's machine gunning? Good work.
Phoenix, I'd recommend getting Ewok into a good firing position and just...
Alright, yeah, you doing that, Ewok?
Yeah, where
are
you
going? Okay.
Effective
range from here is
500.
Ewok,
where you are, it's fine.
Wait,
where are you actually?
Okay, Raid, can I suppress from here?
Ask Phoenix.
You want to be a prone position, and you don't want to be silhouetted, so down by these rocks over here. These rocks here, down here. See, in between these rocks, you have cover and you're not silhouetted, and then go prone.
Okay.
I'll watch your fire. bearing 55. I don't see a target, I don't have a binox or anything. Rage, do you have binox? Yeah.
In your channel timed out.
Buildings where? Trees where?
I cannot give you an exact target since I don't see any. I'm further further down the hill. Wait, I'll get a target. I'll have animal help us.
Okay.
Where's
binoculars?
User entered your channel.
Sorry, who's binoculars?
I've got it.
You've got. Okay, and give me.
Phoenix, right here on the ground.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Oh, I already had binox. Okay, pick up the binox, I already had binox.
Back, I'm gonna... We got rage here, hold on.
Shot. Is that a...
Cool, there we go.
Shot. Okay, I'm observing a town now, Ewok. Don't see one yet.
Okay. Ewok, 400 from the range. It's good.
Okay.
I see those bastards.
What?
They're in the middle.
Yes.
Middle?
Right in the middle of those buildings.
I see them.
If you see them, shoot.
Okay,
user in your game timed out.
I'm just a mystic animal these days, yeah? Mythic, can you hear me?
Guys, what distance is that?
I'll tell you one now.
For me, it's 500.
Should I launch an RPG into there?
Okay, for me, it's 550. Okay, based on the map. Okay, how many RPGs do you have? So I got two.
Don't fire close to us.
Okay, I want to only fire one at a building where I'm absolutely sure there's a bunch of them inside. Ewok, do you still see your targets?
No, they've moved beyond tree cover.
I didn't see them first time.
They've moved from bearing 55 to 65.
Yeah, Phoenix, get back, come in.
I see one moving. Good, keep firing. Higher. Okay, good.
This is Rage, do you know?
Probably all dead.
Keep running in that courtyard.
Yeah.
Keep inside that low wall there.
Yeah. Brack, do you see exactly where?
So RPG will probably go just over these trees, but I can't see anything beyond that. I won't be able to see if I'm hitting them or not.
Now let's save RPGs for a nice juicy target.
Okay.
Rusty's dead.
Is Rusty still alive?
Yes, I can, Rage.
Yeah.
Is Phoenix still alive?
Sort of copy, yes, yep.
I'm coming from the rear.
Copy.
Okay, nice stick.
User entered your channel.
Which one's Phoenix?
I'm with one box. Left side.
How about you reckon we set up our MGs in a good assault position with maybe one assault time? We take our team down and go hit that place.
So you're suggesting one cover element with heavy weapons and one other element going down there?
Yeah, bro.
Alright, so you're suggesting we have both our machine gunners up here?
Yeah, boy.
Okay, what's the ammo looking? Ewok, how much is the ammo looking?
Use one belt. Seven belts left. Five belts left.
Keep B1 okay. Now on the ground.
Channel 5 guys.
Okay, good. Who's your machine gunner, Rage?
Everyone, the radio is channel 5. Everybody's radio channel 5.
Okay.
Sorry, Phoenix.
Rage, who's the machine gunner?
It's Mystic.
Okay. Where's Mystic? Oh, there we go. Mystic, what's the ammo looking? How's the ammo?
On my last box. Two gold, one last box.
I'll give you one of my. I'll give you one of mine. Accept. Okay, I'll just drop one on the ground then. Okay, I have one on the ground here.
Yeah, no, they're right behind that wall now, you won't be able to see them.
Who has extra ammo?
To the left.
Is it right?
Extra AK ammo, I'll take it.
Yeah, who has extra PK ammo? Okay, well anyway, I'm just looking for ammo for Mystic. Okay.
You have 100 round for me.
Yeah, I actually gave it to Mystic, he only had one left and you said you had 5.
Okay. That's fine.
Okay,
I need a get back coming.
Brack, how much ammo do you have? Oh, do you have any PK ammo, sorry?
No, not much. I gave most of it to Rage.
Okay. Where is Animal?
Between the white building.
Animal, do you have any extra PK ammo?
Nah, I just got one. Money.
Okay, good. Okay. Okay, the machine gun element is ready for you to move.
Fuck, we don't even know where that machine gun is.
Punch, Margash Need!
Perfect aiming there.
Char, Margash Need! Say, Margash Need!
Okay, it's gonna be the team Animal, Phoenix, me, and.
Burger. Okay, Brack. I think we should have Brack actually stay by as spotter or assist or something like that. Maybe. Not sure.
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah.
Brack,
okay.
Do you still have RPGs?
Yes, I do.
Can I get you a higher point though, guys? Or just blank trees, yeah.
Let's see.
Why don't you use that two on the wall where they more or less are?
Wants me to use them on a high priority target.
Okay, we can use one on. We can use one.
Sniper fire.
I need to move my position now.
Okay, I see a sniper.
Say, Bergastid, Joey.
575 at the bunker. 75 bunker.
Can we use
75 bunker?
Yep.
At the bunker.
Okay, hold. Let me have a look. Okay, bearing. Actually, let me look in your direction. Bunker. Where's the bunker?
Bunker on the other side of town. 76 in front of the bunker. There's two guys. Do you see them? One is on the left of the bunker now. Do you see them?
Not yet. Okay, Brack, do you see them?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know, I can't find it, so I can't give you a range, but do you think it's close enough for RPG? Okay, let's not boost it. Oh, I see the bunker now. Oh yeah, that's fucking far. That's probably the command element.
I think that's where we're taking shots from.
Hmm. Okay, I think I can get a range for you, pretty good range. Yeah, okay, I see, I know where it is now. Let me get an exact range for you.
RPG has a range of 600,
32.5.
I'll scale him up, PK. Just give me a range.
This sticks down. Okay, it's 900 meters. Exactly.
Char, Bergastid! Se, Bergastid!
Is my stick there?
No.
Guys, left hand wall, left of the road.
I'm treating him.
To us. There's a guy behind there.
Okay, cool.
Mr. Cassini
is already removing. He's lying in that freaking courtyard in the open. Animal, where are you?
I'm up.
Well, I need you to launch RPG into that courtyard. Tell me now what's going on. Thanks, Phoenix.
Can you get your RPG ready?
Okay, you're at 100%.
You can just stand behind me and I'll take it clear. Okay, if you look down, you'll see a single white building. Now, in our direction, there's a little mud hut. And it's got a courtyard in front of it, and it's surrounded by trees. I want you to put a missile into that courtyard with the brown building. The brown building has two windows, either side with a door in the middle. I want you to put a rocket into that courtyard. Stand by.
Yeah, I see it.
I'm clear.
Okay, Animal, you're ready to fire? Our range is about 400 to 500.
More than that, eh?
550 meters, I gave earlier.
Okay.
I'll the one launch button in there. There's one guy there and he's taking 12 shots at us.
Okay, Brack, do you know what he's talking about?
Char, where are you guys?
Yeah.
Fire one missile, range 550 meters.
Copy, just hold on.
I'll make it 600.
Okay, make it 600. Did he use a map to check this? He is kaput.
There is another guy in the center, Phoenix, closer to us. Watch my fire, Phoenix.
I'm getting closer. Yeah, under fire, Ewokers, just go back.
I'm suppressing.
Okay, I see what you're firing. I see it. Everyone sees it.
Okay, Phoenix, can you cover us or we run down to the rocks in front, Animal and I?
Yeah.
I'll cover you.
Yeah, we...
Just watch our right flank.
Watch our right flank. That's where... We're gonna run to your right front, Ewok.
Jay?
Okay, copy that.
Whoa!
Oh!
Medic! That axe of fire, quartet medic.
Oh, well, that was quick.
I'm treating him.
Go, thanks. I can still get it by the top.
I think so, I hit that building directly.
No. In front of us, between the open green area.
Oh yeah, I think so. Let me just check the bomb box.
Ooh, I hope it wasn't Danny, I hope that it wasn't Joe.
Char, Bergastin!
Yeah, he's fine.
They should have been on radios with us.
Sorry, Ray, I checked that it was clear behind you.
No, it was me. No, it was all my fault, don't worry, dude.
Friendlies, okay, 10 friendlies 10 degrees next to the road.
That.
How's it looking? Walk any targets?
I'm taking fire.
Comms, everybody comms, channel 20.
Phoenix.
This is Apex on net. Yes, Ewok.
Just check. You see where we killed that guy right at the back, at the tree?
Yeah.
Look closer towards us to the raw, wall.
Yeah, I see.
Is that guy dead?
I can't really see. I don't see anybody even. Let me have a look.
Okay, there was a guy.
Can't see anything. It's probably undercover, isn't it?
Heavily.
Sorry, what's your team, Rage?
We can't stay here. We've been staying away too long.
Okay, then.
Animal, we're moving down south.
Okay.
Can I maybe trade?
We'll wait until you reach cover and we'll join you.
Okay, copy.
Alright. Okay, Brack, Ewok, you're basically Apex, so you gotta stay with me.
Joe, you're still alive. You're still alive.
Excuse me, Phoenix, over there? We're Apex, we're staying with a cover them, and when they reach cover, then we're going to join them. Bounding.
Alright, copy. Oh yeah, Phoenix, I'll launch an RPG into that compound you were talking about.
Fuck. Please repeat. Sorry, please repeat.
Alright, I said I'll launch an RPG into that compound you were talking about and hit the building directly, so
I think
most of whatever was in there is down.
Good work.
Landed in the doorway.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Whoa, check the bunk out.
What bunker is this? What are you talking about?
Across the valley at heading 75.
Okay, Ewok. Ewok, do you see that bunker?
Yeah.
Do you see it?
I'm looking for it.
Okay, it's...
Yes, I see it.
Good. Range is 900 meters. Can you fire salvos into it?
Firing.
Good. I'm observing. Excellent ranging. There's one guy. Right higher. Good. A little higher. Left. Right. Lower. Right. Higher. Okay, well he's gone. There's another guy.
He's behind the hill, yeah.
Yeah, no, he's gone. There's another guy in front of the bunker.
That's our right flank.
Phoenix, can you maybe cover us, please?
Whoa.
Taking fire range.
Fall back. Kickback, this is Apex, we are creating fire on our flank, we should still be able to cover you. Okay guys, stay behind this rock. Okay, sure, let's go behind this rock.
Oh.
Ewok, focus your attention all the way to the east, dude.
Okay,
they're on the hill, there's about a whole squad of them.
Hold. Sort of, they're in the distance though. What?
Ammo.
Give me more
people. Waters?
Okay, you're fine, Breck.
Nothing I can do, I need ammo.
I'm gonna fire an RPG. What of them, guys?
Fire. Clear rear. Rear's clear.
What range do you think that is? 300?
Okay, let me have a look. Don't fire. I see them. Hold on. Okay, the range. I'll give you the exact range now.
What?
22. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I'm gonna run and get Mystic's gun. I have to.
Okay, it's 650 meters. 620 meters. Brack?
Yes, Brack.
620 meters.
620?
Yeah.
Just clear behind me.
Rear clear.
User disconnected from your channel. User entered your channel.
No, that was way too far.
Fuck. I got the wrong rock.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna put a
central. Oh no.
We move out.
Wait, that was a good one actually. I think. Kick back. This is Apex. What's your status, over?
We've done one.
User joined your channel.
Phoenix, in this lead just ahead of us.
Sorry, you got hit?
Just hit.
Who?
User left your channel.
You were just chaining to rage.
Oh. Got hit by our missile.
We need to move, they're just behind this valley.
Well, they're just behind this valley, but I need
a weapon.
Okay,
Okay, well...
Jade?
No weapons here.
Oh, shit. Okay, there you are.
Okay, how many are there?
Enemy contact. 160 are in your position.
Okay, pop smoke, we're going four back.
Help me, come with me, please. I'm down.
Yellow smoke. Who's popped yellow smoke?
Apex.
Move. You have enemy attacking your position now. Moving on your position now. He's in your smoke.
This is Apex. Please let me know when they are at the yellow smoke.
They're at the yellow smoke now.
Are they on top of it?
Yes.
I'm gonna detonate the bomb, should I?
Money. At least three still up.
Level's up.
I'm down.
Check him. Search him.
Magazine.
Check him. Area security guys. There were several of them in here. I don't believe we killed them all.
We got Phoenix.
Ready to come right.
General special, just regular rifleman.
We got
my machine gunner, we're taking fire.
No, he's probably not hearing me, can he? No, I guess I'm good.
Guy's got an RPG gunner, a machine gunner and a rifleman.
Oh, there you go. I've moved the RPGs of each other, I've never skipped.
Yeah, I shouldn't have waited for
one casualty.
To switch weapons.
Oh, right.
Rage, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can go over this later. For now, it was a fun game.
Yeah, it definitely was. But you see, they swarmed our position. You see that?
Yeah.
Waited too long there, Rage. Definitely waited too long.
I was trying to move. At least I got one.
I wonder how many my satchels got.
Phoenix, did they take you from behind?
Yeah, I didn't know they advanced so quickly, but I left the satchel, I detonated it when they were practically on top of it, so I think I got one confirmed kill.
Oh, well done.
Chris, give me a minute.
I'll be back in a second.
What if Mike is there? Dark Island, stick the server back to mission screen.
Are we back in the mission?
A debriefing.
That was fucking brilliant.
Yep, that
was. Oh, I never got that many kills.
Yay, I got one kill.
Who was it at the end? Five of us doing a little section attack.
Fuck.
Bunch of you in the right tree.